Yeah, this whole thing started as a mere lyrical war. It's not like I wanted clouts or fame for this, nah, bro. That's why I never drop audios for radios to play or even promote anything on any blogspot. It was a mere lyrical war. But I guess this is where it is now. Elgin, why I come at rappers pointing guns at you, bruh? I guess that's the only chance to get to shoot for the stars. School dropout, taking a whole country to class. And that's not even the weight on my shoulder, hold up. Apologies for speaking on your country's politics, but on a second thought, why did you have to get so sensitive? You be all on social media abusing your influence when you can use your talent to free your people from suffering. Positive, but nah, bruh, you on the French side. Enjoying cause the president is also French, right? So you would speak up for your English speaking brothers and would gladly enjoy the meal if they get used for French fries. All of a sudden you dumb rappers, they aim at me. You have guns and you can't shoot your poverty. You have guns and you can't shoot corruption in your country, but you rather waste the bullets so you aim at me. Let's analyze it. How will your industry grow? Y'all can't afford brains, so I'm giving someone loan. From your country, it's only garbage men that are going far, cause you push trash and call it support your own. If we should line up top 10 artists from Cameroon, 6 of them produce their own music, do the track art, mix master the song and promote it, that's one man. Shoot the video and edit it, the stinginess is mad. It's like getting pregnant, doing antenatal alone, checking if the baby is a boy or a girl on your own. The 9th month you try to deliver by yourself in your home, and that's how your next generation will come out fucked up. Loose talkers, I'm the news in your newspapers. Y'all might have spoke of Lake Nyon's, apologies for that. But y'all couldn't stop bitching, so the real fact is this natural disaster to kill your country's you rappers. Spoke of your president, I meant freedom for y'all, but y'all rather saw me as Peter and defended your Paul. So this is it, B, I will keep getting rich over y'all, cause y'all the same people who enjoy robbing Peter to pay Paul. I heard some tough rappers teach me I was gonna reply, and then I checked on their handles, I'm like, hold up my god. If humans know they come here, create account for reptiles, get lizard on your timelines. Your walls are stupidly dry. I guess you'll still wonder why I aim at Jovi first. Pen war, first I had to kill your ancestors. So by the time you suckers know you need ghostwriters, then your ghostwriters will also need ghostwriters. Y'all make me grow bigger balls if I'm being frank with it, so I'm jerking off in the ocean, that's how I drown you babies. Most of y'all will drop songs and never get retweets because you promote your stupidity better than your music. Y'all need some dopeness, I can spit on your song, just mail it. But Google won't allow you, not a G enough to mail me. Y'all are war with me and I'm not even half your age, but ignorance is your cycle, so I'ma let you ride it. Once again, sorry for using Lake Nyon's against y'all. United States of Africa, that's what we all pray for. But I realize you Khmer rappers got the cheap state of mind, so I flew in without a visa. Beast, yo, and that's just it. I'm done having fun with this thing, man. Don't even bother yourself, cause I'm not talking back anymore.